1966. I remember the first game. I was playing a centre half, believe it or not, and the centre forward was playing against me. Within 5 minutes, it scored 2 goals. I thought, what the hell? What am I going to tell him for? But fortunately, we won a penalty, and nobody wanted to take it. Believe me, nobody wanted to take it. So I said, oh, I'll take it. So I went up, bang, and back in there, 2-1. And then Arthur Horsfield scored 2 goals. And we won the game 3-2. And from that day, we were actually bottom of the league that day, after about 7 games, I think it were. And we got promotion that year. We kept winning and winning and winning and winning. And it was a team effort. It was great. And, you know, it's a very happy memory. The final game against Oxford United, 4-1, John O'Rourke scored 3 and I scored the other goal. And that's another highlight of my career.
How much of now?